Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Foody Momm. I hope all of you are doing good. So friends, in today's video I'm showing you how to do a face framing cut at home. So for that you need very simple few things. Those will be a scissor, two rubber bands, a comb, that's it. And I have also done layered cut before at home within 5 minutes. So that video I'll be giving the link in the description box, so do check it out. Also you'll be getting the link in the video while I'll be speaking with you guys, so let's get started. So for this cut, comb your hair nicely, there should be no tangles. So right now my hair length is this much. Now make a pony. Making a pony. So the pony is formed, right? Now take another rubber band and take it to the length that you want to be cut. Go from up to down like this. This is how your layers will be framed. So taking out the rubber band, and now I'll be going from up to down, or you can go from this way also. So this is done, as you can see. Now opening the rubber band. And if you can see the layers, my hair are straight, so it won't be possible to show all of them. But the length has decreased to this much and the layers are quite visible. So this is how you do a layer cut, a face framing layered cut at home in just 5 minutes. So I hope you like the video. If you did, do not forget to like, leave a comment, as well as subscribe my channel. I'll see you next time with another video of mine. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye.